苹果有点酸，苹果好吃吗？苹果有点酸。读一读，苹果有点酸。可乐有点甜，咖啡有点苦，菜有点辣，汤有点咸。说一说，A， 苹果好吃吗？B， 苹果有点酸。Let's take a look at picture one. 果汁好喝吗？果汁有点甜。咖啡好喝吗？咖啡有点苦。菜好吃吗？菜有点辣。Finally, picture four. 汤好吃吗？汤有点咸。画一画，酸、甜、苦、辣。辣椒 chili， 辣。蛋糕 cake， 甜。咖啡 coffee， 苦。果汁 juice， 甜。苹果 apple， 酸。药 pills， 苦。橘子 oranges，酸。西瓜 watermelon， 甜。写一写，好吃，好吃。猜一猜，新年到，新年到，新年到，穿新衣，戴新帽，吃饺子，挂春联，噼噼啪啪放鞭炮。现在听下。Now is a test. Make sure to get your pencil and your piece of paper ready. 第一个词，好，好，好吃，好。第二个字，吃，吃，好吃，吃。第三个字，我，我。第四个字，你，你。 这是我写的四个字。好吃我你好好好 is built up from a 你 and 子好 means good right okay 吃吃吃 means eat 因为吃你用嘴巴吃吃有一个口口我 is first person 我 means I, me, my 我我的 we, us, are is 我们还有我们的你你你 is second person and it means you or your 你你的你们你们的These are different food and drink. Do you know them? Hit pause to figure out some of these foods and drink. Okay, how do you do? The first one is 土豆, 土豆. In English, it is potato. Potato. Next,is yumi, which means corn. Corn. 苹果, which means apple. Apple. Mi, which means rice. Rice. Mian. Mian. Mian means noodles. 西瓜, 西瓜.西瓜 is watermelon. 瓜子儿，瓜子儿，瓜子儿 is sea. 水，水，水 means water. 水果，水果，水果 is fruit. Last but not least.黄瓜，黄瓜，黄瓜 means cucumber. And that is the end. 这是第七课的内容，我们明天见。